All right, hello, welcome back to Gothic 3. Get into it. What are we doing? I feel like I was supposed to remember something, but I don't. So, might be a little bit screwed. Oh, that might have been yesterday. Please. Sometimes I remember to open these beforehand. Dying. All right. That's okay. Right, now we were looking for blanks, weren't we? I don't know where we can find more. Legitimately, I think I've only been finding them in chests and that. I mean, I know what they look like now.
There is always work for a smith, whether there's a war on or not.
You're not a smith, mate. You're a slave. There'll be work for you regardless.
You've still got things to do. I am sure of that. Leave me alone.
Yeah, I don't know where we can find more.
What do you want, Mora? You'll have to move along.
Leave me alone.
Is that the only thing I have to do? There's this one, but I don't know how to do that. I think I literally just need to fill those out. Because there's nothing else pressing, is there?
What do you want, Mora?
Too hard.
We're learning points to way off. Maybe I should just go around killing things. That one. I'd like that one, but I think I'm only going to get it once I've done these magic blank things. I need that, don't I? I need another level. Is there anyone I haven't
You'll
been
have yet? To move along.
Leave me alone.
You've still got things to do. I am sure of that.
Yeah.
Go mind your own business.
Maybe we should try and break into that.
We're talking right now.
That big temple.
You'll have to move along.
It's been broken to this one, and they don't seem to mind. So maybe it'd be a good idea. If I went and saw what was in there, you never know. Might be good. Might get something out of it. Would be nice.
Leave me alone.
I'm gonna need even more magic blanks if I want to build my own rune sword. I could see it, couldn't I? I think it's. Was it on the path? This way. Because I remember now. When I left this place, I could see it clearly. And I want that. I don't need amble, I want that. There we go. Anyone in here? Yeah, but you can't see me, so. There we go. Oh, yes, please. Two-hander? Or two-hander. Long sword. I think I've got that. That too. Sword. Love them as well. That should do the trick, I think. I mean, I'll take that as well. Why not? I don't know what it does, but I'll take it. Right, well, I'm not going to be able to use two-handers, am I? So. This bit is sword made for the Mounted Order of the Soldiers of Mitanna. Okay. It's not bad, actually. That's actually quite good. Actually, wait, what am I using? Oh no, hang on a minute, I'm gonna have to look at that because that's really quite good. Do I have anything of which I've got more than one? Ox Slayer. I don't want to spend money, thank you. These are crap. Yep. Go to them. What am I doing? Ah, there we go. Balance. Trade. Okay, so he's got... If I then sleep for a couple of days and come back to him, will he have restocked?
Here is something about the art of forging.
Fuck. Wasting my money.
Hey, you. What are you doing sneaking around?
Nothing. I'm off to bed. Don't mind me. Thank you for your hospitality. You're going to go to bed, sir. I'll leave you be. What's that? There's something there. Right, now we sneak back in. Looks like a bell. Has he gone to bed? He's gone to bed. Lovely. Don't mind me, sir.
Man, what do you want?
God damn it. This game's targeting is a bit shit sometimes. It really doesn't know what you want. And as far as I'm aware, there's no way to flick between the things that are within your vision. So you're a bit fucked. Thank you. I'm going to sleep until next morning.
Man, what do you want?
Nothing. Don't mind me. Do you have more? Doesn't. He has got all the shit I've given him. We sleep again. Do I have to leave and come back? At least now we know that he stocks them. And his inventory should restock at some point. So now we know. Things are a little easier. Right, okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go here. Because it might be real time as opposed to in-game time. Because the game doesn't seem to factor in-game time at all. It's a bit weird like that. I'm going to go talk to the blacksmith up here. Oh, apparently, by the way, there's a lot of fan-made patches to fix this game, which they would delete my save if I tried, so I'm not going to. We're going to suffer. Yeah, he's got raw steel. He's got magic ore, but he's not got any. Yeah. I'll take a smith's hammer, so. Fuck it. Why not? I probably shouldn't actually get rid of these woodcutter's axes. I might need them at some point. Well, and the pickaxes. Get rid of these, though. And that. There we go. Right, so he doesn't have them. Which is fine. How many do I have? Because I need 10. I've got 7. Okay. Let's go here, then. Because it may legitimately just be that I haven't been seeing them because I was looking for the wrong thing. Which would be silly, but, you know. It is what it is. Thank you. Nope. Ah, yeah, you're the ranger. Oh, he's got one too. Lovely. He's also got a lot of blueprints that I'm not going to get. I'm going to get the smith's hammer stuff. And the ore. Fuck it. Chaos Breaker. Ooh. Oh, wow, that's actually a lot. Right, okay. There we go. Quite a bit of money.
Don't you?
No.
Fool! I am Geldern's champion fighter.
Okay.
Maybe they are.
Ha! I see that you're. Uck! Why? Ha! Go to the keeper.
Alright, who is it? Where is he?
Greed. A war!
No.
Bah! To get. He.
I'm going to relax a little.
I. Nah. These are. First, you will have to fight Johan. Go on.
Okay. Okie dokie. Let me check my sword first, actually. So I've got that, which is 135. This one's 140. I should be using these instead. Requires 100. Requires Sulfire 3. Okay. Right then. Let's see how this goes then.
Come here, boy.
Boy. Oh. My arm is doing quite well. Thank you. My arm is holding up quite nicely. Excuse me, sir, can I borrow your bed? I can't because you're stood in front of it. You bastard. Get out of the way. Okay, you know he's just attached to that bed. Alright.
You must be mis-
What?
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
I want to sleep. Oh yeah, you.
Leave me alone.
Yeah.
Being a smith is damn hard work.
Why are you here?
What the fuck? I helped you out.
You'd better go.
Better go. Otherwise we'll get in trouble.
Ungrateful.
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
Put your skills to better.
Try.
Brennus, all right, here we go.
Come here.
Oh. I don't know how I managed to hit him while he was on the floor, but I did.
Don't let up.
There we go. Nicely done. Thank you. And then we go back to bed. What if I could slowly exterminate each city? Gradually kill them off one by one. Alright, who's your last one?
Now, I...
Okay. Oh. He's got better poise. Come on. Come on, do it. There we go. Do it again, come on. He's hitting me back. It's not fair. I don't want him to hit me back. I want him to just get hit and then stop. Go on. Oh. No. Shit. Oh, come on. Oh, one more. There we go. That was close. That was very close. Thank you. Whew.
You would lose.
There isn't much that could happen.
My reward.
Carry on.
His voice changed again. It's weird. Just can't get consistent voices, can they? I nearly died. I'm so close to death. There we go. Yeah, well, I've slept for 3 days. I wonder if that blacksmith's got any more magic ore blanks. He does not. He's just my iron ore. Alright, fine. Yeah, we'll just take it. I wonder if... Right, we're going to go back here.
Someday this will be over.
To see if rocketing around between two places can refill his sniper. He's down here. Is he? Was it here? Or was it on the other side? I think it's across here. No idea where I am or where I'm going. So what else is new? There's the arena that ooh.
The Moras are weak. We must show them what strength is. We will lead the Moras.
Put down your weapon!
Just kill the snake, calm down. Mora.
I have
what?
I have...
These are the rules of my arena.
As certain as my
Oh, very well. First you'll have to go on.
Drud. Yeah, the top's called Drud.
If Amora makes trouble,
do you really think
down.
You can beat me?
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oops. There we go. What no? An orc crossbow.
If Amora makes trouble, knock him down. And don't forget
now,
to plunder him. If Amora makes big trouble, then kill him. Hmm. The Moras are
is there any
weak. We
a
must
mission.
Show them what
you...
strength is.
Ah, a
we will
challenge.
The Moras
go
in
to
new
the
future. They need a strong ruler.
What can you teach me? Oh, he can teach me how to pick impossible locks.
The fish
okay.
That strikes them
If you fight, will you shut up over there?
Let others watch.
The cowardly Moras are hiding in the woods. 5 points.
They should come out and fight. Grant those that show themselves openly and honorable.
Will you shut the fuck up?
Oh, good.
So,
if a Mora makes trouble,
oh my god, he's going again.
And don't forget to plunder him. If a Mora makes big
trouble, now you can show what you're worth, Mora.
Well, it's him. Stagger. Stun lock him. Just keep hitting him. There we go. His sword's up there. His sword's stuck up there. Right, we'll go get it quickly before he gets up. Oh my god, I can't. There we go. Got him.
Don't forget to plunder him. Now it is time. If Amora makes trouble,
I'm gonna go find somewhere to sleep, I think. Hopefully. Anything in here?
You better go, otherwise we'll get in trouble.
I'm gonna sleep on your bed, mate. It'll do the trick. Yep.
If you fight against a Mora, let others watch. The cowardly Moras are hiding in the woods.
Do you they really should come out and fight me. Grant them.
Why? Okay. Okay. Oh, okay then.
Well
yep.
done.
Fair enough. I fucked that one up early.
Makes trouble to knock him down. Don't forget to plunder him. If Amora really makes you.
Oh, come on. Get him. Oh, fuck.
Well,
bollocks here. We're gonna leave him. We'll come back to him.
Don't forget to plunder him. If Amora makes big trouble, then kill him.
Blacksmith.
We must show them what strength is.
I think it's this guy. He does have more. Is it because I left the area and came back? Or is it because of something else? I don't know. We're going to go back here. That's the wrong place, isn't it? No, this is the right place. Okay, yeah, because he's just down here, isn't he? God bless me. No, he hasn't restocked yet. Okay. Right, so I think it's in-game. I think it's real-time. How many have I got now? Nine. I need one more. Let's see if there's any over here. I don't remember where it is, but let's see. What do you have? Not what I want. Heart of a fire golem. It's interesting, at least. Nope. Look at this guy's got a guard. Blood Harvest. Slave Death. These names. Is that a rune sword? El Bastardo. The legendary El Bastardo. Lovely. It's just armor as well. Oh my god. 150,000 gold, but it's fucking good. Oh. Okay, where am I? Because I want to come back here. I am at Faring. Faring has a lot of good shit. Alright then. Fair dues, but it's very expensive. He's got a world map. It's expensive, but why? Why does he have it? It confuses me. Because I've already got one. Alright, fuck it. Right, give me that world map. Let's see if anything changes. No, but I've just got two maps. Right, fine then. Not buying it then. It's weird. Like, if getting an extra world map, like, put down some hidden things, that'd be cool. But it doesn't. It's just another world map. It's weird. Oh, poison arrows. That's not bad at all. Not gonna get them. Let's keep going up. See if we can find a blacksmith. Gonna be inside the city then. Anywhere? Oh, hello. Oh, he's not a trader. Okay. Let's check some. Yeah, good.
I have been expecting you. The key is yours, but time is not. So, to try will be to go against that which is written in blood across the backs of the ancient watchers.
Very well.
Okay. Oh, he's just giving me it. Okay.
Just can't. You'd better go now.
Do you?
Yes. One of them is
Okay, where is Kendall?
We.
Okay. He's got a world map as well. It's weird. Right, who's in there? Someone's in there. I want to go in.
Stop. Not.
What? Shh. Be quiet. I just need the key to the...
Oh, dear.
Thank you.
Don't lie to me. Orc.
Can I have a...
No! What?
All right. I mean, this has worked. Okay. I don't know why it's worked, but it has. I feel like I'm not meant to have done this yet, but I have. So, here we are. Hopefully I'll be able to get out of here without being stabbed too much. In fact, you know what? Right, another Hashishin chest. I know where that is.
I need the right key.
I need the right key. Uh-oh. Evidently, we're not supposed to have done that yet. So we're just gonna... It didn't happen. It just didn't happen. I'm not going towards you. Fuck off. Oh, this guy.
Alone. I just
oh, son of a bitch. Yeah, but there's not another one, is there? Well, good for some things, not so good for others.
I'm sure
others.
You have something else to do.
At least we know that once we've got enough money, we can come back here and become ridiculously defended.
Mind your own business.
How's about you? What inside your chest, mate? Now it's either gonna be the chest here or this one right here. Which is it gonna be? Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. And can I just... Oh my god, I can. Is he on the bed?
Damn. What's wrong?
There he is. Ah, sweet. Just took him a minute.
Impossible.
Oh, fuck you.
Damn. What's
wrong? Right, so we don't want to be here. Regardless. Oh. Oh. Hey. I've got that much protection. Ah, that's plus 10. Right. Alright, then we'll go back here again. See if he's got more. See if he's restocked. Because we've been running around for a bit. So we might have done. Should probably sleep, actually. Wait till it's daytime again. But they're all going to be in bed. He's taking up the bloody bed slip.
I'm going to lie down.
Okay.
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
There we go. Got a few extra bits and bobs. A bed near. Oh. What do you have in you? Not that one, but lots of scrolls, okay. Duly noted. Oh, he's got two bits, honey.
What do you want?
The trade, my friend. But you've not restocked yet, have you? That's unfortunate. I'm just going to sleep in your bed. Don't mind me, I'll just go to sleep. Restocked yet? No, believe it or not, no, he hasn't. Right, we'll go back here then, see if they've restocked here. And if not, we'll go somewhere else. We just need one more. No, he's got raw steel, but he ain't got... Okay, right, what are we going to do then? Where else shall we go? We can't go... We'll go to Gotha. And from there, if they haven't got any, we'll go to the other one. Right, we need the blacksmith. Yeah, it's a blacksmith. Is he near? Nope. Where is he?
Don't bother. What do you want?
What? We don't know.
I'm sure you have something else to do.
Look at the blacksmith, alone. But I can't find him.
A nice one. I'm sure you still got things to do.
It's weird.
There's I'm sure you have something else to do. Warm fire.
I mean, it's on. His fire's on. I don't know why he's not in there. But, all right, we'll go.
What do you want?
We don't
see if we can't find him somewhere else.
Don't you have anything to do?
I get the feeling we're not going to find shit here.
Anything is possible.
Jawbreaker. Ooh.
Don't
bother me.
Let us have our chance of peace.
You have to watch. Oh, another bloody pickpocket. Why can't I fucking trade with him?
Don't bother me.
There's another one.
Are there?
There are a few.
Is the?
Oh yes, very good. No, but learned.
Will they?
They will. In Gotha, one feels free.
We're talking.
Don't
right
you have anything to do?
It gets worse.
Why won't he trade with me? Talks to me, but he won't trade with me. And then we can't get in there.
Leave me alone.
I have been expecting you. Hush.
Thank
you. Oh, thank not. For the...
I under...
Okay, so I've got the three bits of the key. But what do I do with it, then?
Teach.
I've just got three key bits. That was what I wanted to remember. Key to Roland's chest, but where is Roland's chest? Rings a bell. I don't know where it is.
We're talking right now. Come back later. As if it were
so easy. Am I gonna have to go find it? Right, so there was one here, here. Is it one of the chests that's around near Faring? Quite possibly. We'll go to the other place first. There's quite a few chests just sort of around Faring, isn't there? So it could be one of those.
I'm sure you have something else to do.
Just always teleport back here. Feels like it's getting colder.
Leave me
first
alone.
A break. I'm sure you have something else to do.
Let me thermostat is saying that it's not.
I'm gonna take a break.
I can feel, like, you know, the wind chill.
Is it?
They should not step out.
I don't know. Let's put the thermostat. I got me bloody boiler working. It was a wee bit broken because I refilled it, and while I was turning the valves underneath it to up the pressure, I accidentally turned one that disconnected it, that blocked it off from actually circulating around my fucking radiators. So it just wasn't working. It was just heating the water up in the tank, and then just it was just sitting there, and it wasn't going anywhere.
Leave me alone.
It was kind of stupid, but yeah. I worked out what I did, and I fixed it, so it's fine. One of these days, I will blow my boiler up, and I will die, but you know. It is what it is. Right then.
Let me think.
You've still got things to do.
Don't bother me.
I'm sure of that.
Okay, we need... Here you. Hey, look at that. Hey, look at that. Nicely done. Right then. We've got some... We've got all the things we need. Yeah, what do you want? Spike cudgels. Yeah, you can have some quarter staffs. There you go. Don't need that many of them. Albert. Crush Veloc. Crush Agash 1. Even bigger wounds. It requires more strength. Oh, yeah, because it's worn. I see. Right, well, now that we've got enough, we'll hop on over to Cape Dunn. And we'll get this quest done. And then we can come back here. And at some point, we'll go pick up that chest that I just remembered. Oh, he's the guy up there, isn't there? Maybe we can go whack him as well.
You Moras don't. You've still got. I need some peace and quiet.
What the fuck? What are you on about? I've got 10, aren't I? Right, I've got 10 magic ore blanks, and he wanted. 10 magic ore blanks.
You Moras don't know. You've still got things to. I need some peace and quiet.
You need to pick these fuckers up.
You Moras don't know anything about forging.
I'm gonna wait until he's in bed. Don't fuck this up, game, please. Get off it. It could even be that there is some in the vicinity. This is in the vicinity.
Do
I have to pick up like a specific pack? near here or something. And it'll only use those. What the fuck?
I need some peace and quiet. You've still got things to
My
do.
My god.
I'm sure of that.
Too hard.
It's very annoying. What'd you call?
You dirty thief!
I didn't think you could see me, in all fairness. So, there's more ore over here.
You dirty thief!
You didn't see shit. Go away, leave me alone. God damn it. Maybe we should put him to sleep. So, if he says there's some nearby, he didn't mean the magic ore. He didn't want magic ore instead, did he?
I need some peace and quiet.
You need the blanks, you fucking idiot. So we've got 11 magic ore. A magic ore 4 soma. What the fuck? Okay, no, I think it is in there then. It must be this lot. That's weird. That's bizarre. Fuck you, game. Why would you need these specific ones? Yeah, there's 6 here, isn't there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 7, even. You fucking, I hate you.
It is done.
My fingers! I mean my oar! Here it is! Thank you! Sorry. Oh! Ah, it's you again! Thank you so much!
Yes. Show.
Good.
Right then. Now I want to use your forge. You're not gonna let me, eh? Nope, alright. Well, we'll find one at the other place then. With Khan. Oh, we'll use the one that's right inside there. We can do that instead. That's also good. Can I make myself a rune blade then? A rune sword. I can make myself 3! I don't need that many. Okay. Oh, but only just 90. What? Why? It's not that good, actually, is it? That's a bit annoying. I swear the one that the other guys had. It's way better. Oh, fuck it. Well, we'll make one. Fuck it. My rune sword. I can do what I want. And where's the... Oh. We'll find a grinder somewhere. When we come across one, we'll grind the rune sword. Fuck it. Come on. There we go. There we go. Just hang around.
Go mind your own business.
Get off the fire. Oh, fine.
I wouldn't pay any attention to it.
Are you serious? Yo, not forget. Not forget. There we go.
I'm sure
Don't
you
bother.
Have something
just
else
can't
to
go
do.
On.
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
I'm sure you have something else to leave me.
What do you want?
Right. Go hand this armor in. I'm so annoyed. Because he said he wanted blanks as well. Oh, well. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Just don't think about it. Hello there.
You'll have to move along.
Off we go. wonder if you can kill a butcher and get all this stuff in this game.
Leave me alone.
I wonder. And then we do need to go back and get that chest. Otherwise, I will just keep forgetting. We can teleport straight to Farron, can't we? Endurance has gone up. Lovely.
Would you?
Oh, he'll teach me how to heal my. Oh, well. Oh, okay.
Deliver.
All right.
Oh, and tell him what that son of a bison.
Very.
Okay, so if I come back to him, Khan, he'll teach me how to heal myself. That's nice. I need 20 learning points. And 300 strength, don't I? So 50 away from that. Which is a bit annoying, but we can get that. Gonna go to Farring first and see if we can't find Thorals? Something like that. Chest. It might be the one by the rhinos. Down there. Can I just? Oh. I can. No. Oh god, here they come. Get it. Oh god. Not good enough. Oh dear. The end, he says. Oh, fuck. What's the point in having that dodge button if it allows me to fucking dodge? I actually tried to dodge and it just didn't go far enough to not get hit, so what's the fucking point of it? One of the most useless fucking dodges in the world. It doesn't activate quick enough to be useful. If you do activate it, it doesn't actually get you out of the way. That's Garrick's chest. See, there's so many chests in this place. It's ridiculous. No, thank you. Oh my god. No, don't you dare. You son of a bitch. For fuck's sake. Get the bow out. Oh yeah, I was going to get crossbow, wasn't I? Oh, you bitch. So annoying. It is this one. Oh, no, you don't. I hate him. Oh, you prick. There we go.
Not like that.
What? Oh, where? Oh, fuck. That's hardly fair. Right, fine then. Where'd it go?
That won't do anything.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, then. Mardy bastard. No. No, thank you. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Hey, dude.
Ah,
bastard. tried to jump and do work. I guess we'll heal. We'll heal. Right then. Where is he? No. Come on. Oh, son of a bitch. There we go. Yeah, just eat. Eat and eat and eat and eat. There we go. Can I get it now? Put his body in there. Did I actually get him there? There we go. Right, there's lock picks, gold nuggets. Power of the ancestors. Does alright damage. Okay, I mean it's very expensive. I could sell it, get really good armor. Yeah, there we go. Right, so that's that. Next we need to go to somewhere. Doris. There's a grindstone around here anyway. No. Strange.
Gonna relax a little.
Strange, very strange.
These, anything else you want me to do?
Either get that one, or I can just go beeline with Strong and get that one.
I want to carry on.
2 points left, put both in there. Yeah, one. Oh, wait. Oh, it's doubled. Fuck. Oh well, we'll get it to 300 at some point.
You'll have to move along.
Hopefully.
You've done many times.
Yeah, huh?
These are trouble.
Thank you for asking.
True, true.
The orcs have a history of
I'm glad you said that.
How do you-
It's why I
sent
here.
Go.
I work for Gorn.
I'm okay.
But I just go and watch out for the orcs. If anyone asks,
but what does the mess-
We don't have-
Just
hush.
Are they here?
Don't bother me.
I don't think they are here, mate. I mean, there's this guy who's been listening in the entire time, but no.
I'm sure. Leave me alone.
Right then.
What do you want? Still got things to do. I am sure of that. Leave me alone.
Okay. Kind of want to go to that temple. I can remember where it is, which I can't. But there you go. Is it this way? Ah, it's this way. There we go. I'm gonna just run in, see what happens. Probably nothing.
What do you want, Mora?
You've still got things to do. I'm sure of that.
Yeah, all right then. And look at this. They've barricaded this place. No, it's not a barricade. It's a little camp. Well done. Nice. So can I just jump in behind him?
Stop, not
yep. Adamin. Who gives a shit? Why is all this missed stuff anyway? So, I mean, it's not poisonous, or I'd be dead by now. Oh. Graphical errors. Oh dear. Stop.
Not. Stop. Not.
Yep, sure. Oh my god, game. I'm in the thick of it now. Where the hell am I? Dead orcs and people and everything. But life force, spring and protect. Oh, that's good. That's nice, actually, not. Oh, make it stop. Golden goblet. Is this just a sacrifice room or something? Nothing else in here. Amulet. A spear for a potion which gives the user permanent hunting skills. Oh. That's nice. I suppose someone got slammed against that. Look at that. This is just full of blood. Strange. Well. Okay. Let's go to... Let's go straight to Gothar, shall we? When someone was in front of the orcs, Osh uncovered himself to be Gorn's spy and handed me a message which I should bring to Gorn. But I don't... I think Khan's still alright with me. If Khan's still alright with me, I can still get that regeneration. Which I do want. But I need more strength first. There's a grind around here. There should be. There really should be, considering everything else that's around here. But it doesn't look like there is. That's annoying.
That's just going to cause more trouble.
Halt! I need to meet Gorn.
Hey!
Osh, I have him.
Listen, there's this one orc.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
But
I'll give it to him. But in the...
This...
Don't interrupt. Ah, yes. Now that we're at it again, the problem is he's been hiding somewhere.
Who is
Arthur?
What's
his name?
Where can I?
Arthur lives in.
Still. Someday this I don't over. Like it at all.
Very. Don't!
Right, so I need to go to Cave Dawn.
No, man, I know.
Wait, Arthur? Yeah, Arthur. Yeah, I know that name.
Oh, I could have told you that.
There we are. Arthur. Is he the guy that I speak to up there? I think he is, isn't he? Why the fuck did I go up here? Come on. Oh. There we go.
What do you...
I don't think so.
And...
York. But the other story is that Khan took him to a cave... And he was never.
Thank
this conver.
Yeah.
So should I go talk to Khan?
Impossible.
I suppose I should go talk to Khan. Which is a bit annoying because it's a bit of a run, but never mind. So I've got 11, so I can get another 5 to strength, which would take me to 258. Don't want to go up here. I wonder what this potion for... Hang on. What do I actually need to do it? Goblin Berry, King Sorrel, and Vial. One of each. I wonder if the King Sorrel is limited. I imagine it probably
Hey,
is.
You! What are you doing sneaking around?
Shut up. Go get this sorted.
Leave me alone.
Come on. Apparently, it is getting warmer in here, but I can't feel it.
What do you want, Mora?
I'll go speak to Khan. On my way, Khan.
You'll have to move along.
I need some peace and quiet.
So grindstone around here.
We'll see what happens.
Oh dear.
What do you want, Mora?
If I pick this one up, I think I have. I think this is the one that I was able to pick up. Yeah, I think that's one I already did. Yeah, it is. Right. Okay, come.
You'll have to move along.
Okay, he won't tell me. Okay. Fuck it.
Carry.
We're getting there. We're getting there. Do I just go back and tell him that he's already dead or what? I'm full up on Smith. Yay. It's always nice to see something full. But yeah, what do I do here?
Sure, why not?
Okay, just go back and tell him. Alright, I guess so. Yeah, if it's good enough for the game, then I don't give a shit. Don't bother me any.
Go mind your own business.
Shut up. How much money do I have? 16, yeah.
Some problems. Let.
He may have joined the humans. Or.
There isn't much that could happen.
Did you.
Goodness, how.
But.
Lower your.
He should have known better.
But you.
Oh, no. I know.
But.
Don't.
What?
I'm going in for my. Get me 10 black robots.
Work.
Up here and there.
Jesus Christ, so I need 10 bottles of bullshit. Or is it 5? I can't remember. It's not in here. It's not in here. He always get drunk and high and not do his goddamn job. I should just kill him.
I just can't go on.
Sure you can. There, I've already stolen everything from in there.
I'm sure you have something else to do.
I don't want any trouble.
A nice warm fire.
Could it be up there? Maybe. Have a little check while we're here, I suppose.
You'd better go now.
You did say here and there in Gotha, right? Five was a Nordman annoying weather. Where's that the tavern over there? No, that's a blacksmith.
Right. Still.
Where's the bloody tavern then?
Don't bother me.
Have I passed it?
We're talking right now.
Stop. No.
Shut up.
Don't think I want to hear this.
I'm sure you have something else to do.
I'm losing it. Oh, from Faring. Oh, okay. just an idiot. All right, fine. Is he facing the other way? No. I guess it's this shot then. Excuse me, don't mind me. I'm just going to stand right behind you.
What? Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
Nothing. Shush. You're in bed. No. There'll be a bed up here. Oh, what's done? Great. Into bed again. Sleep until midnight. Thank you very much. Let's see if one or both of them are gone. No. No. Zero fucks given. Okay.
What? Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
Nothing. Shush. Booze.
What? Hey, you.
You can't see me.
What are you doing sneaking around?
You did not see shit. Stop behind both of you. You can't see me.
What? Hey, you. What are you doing sneaking around?
Bollocks to you. Wine, there's no none of his crap in the fuck. Alright, hang on. I have an idea. I have an idea. Robot that he wants as well. Lovely, good for him. Oh, this place is stacked.
Ooh, what? What's that?
Nothing. Shush.
Ooh, what? What's that?
Right. Okay, we're done. Me casting level 5 fireball in time and killing everyone including myself because the bard called me a book sniffer. Alright, teenage. How you doing? We got about that. Hopefully we'll be finally done with fucking around for this guy. Should probably sleep until it's daytime. No bed near. There is, but he's in it. You seem like you were casting a spell. I was. I did cast a spell. I cast a sleep spell. In fact, I cast two of them. So that I could rob him blind.
Damn. What's wrong?
I want to go to bed. Shut up. There we go. I'm pretty bored today. Hello, Lom. You both turned up at the same time. I'm making progress. I found out that in this game, if a character wants you to give him something... It might literally be that he wants you to give you the specific things that he wants picking up from a specific spot. Hey, Kubrick. Fucking hell, everyone's arrived. Hello.
Here's...
Ah, thank you. You have a great...
In what?
In not...
When if...
Don't get smart with...
I'm gonna murder this guy.
What? A lot of people have passed...
Can't...
Garrick, Rayek, and Ignatius.
Very...
Stop doing magic.
Yeah, get out of here.
Stop.
Stop that. I want to kill this bastard. No, let me kill him. You can't kill him. 6 p.m. and want to just drink coffee, even though I'd have to deal with those pesky crashes, so cardio and sugar will do. Oh. Meet somebody more familiar. See. Pss, 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 pss.
Stop. No.
Rake. Someone in here. I know where Ignatius is. He's in here. So
I've come to
take this.
Have a lovely day. Change.
Is certain. The guy's Rake and someone else? I hope it's not someone I've killed. Garrick Rake.
That's just going to
just gonna piss people off. Read when the wind blows or watch it. Okay. Oh, I'll do my best. Oh, do you mean... Oh, you actually want me to read something called When the Wind Blows. Okay. I was completely lost there for a second. Oh, dear. I'm a tad bit daft, okay? You like depressive fiction, right? You like depressive fiction. Eh, sometimes. Honestly...
I don't want any trouble.
Less the older I get, the more I prefer just wholesome stuff. So I don't want to be depressed anymore. I want to be happy. Then it's fine. Okay, I'll check it out probably. Just stop screwing. I will say though, the only thing I've got going through my mind at the moment is Hot Wind Blowing. Oh, what was it called? Reds. Wait, fucking. Sundowner's theme, you know what I mean. Yeah, I don't know where these people are. Is there hope even at the very end, even if it's nuclear post-war? Lovely. To be fair, I do still like a bit of depressive stuff as well. They might be down here, maybe.
I'm gonna take a break.
Garrick's bow chest. Okay, so Garrick is around here somewhere. Because we found his chest.
Don't you have anything
to
do?
Jerome?
I'm going to relax a little.
I'm sure you have something else to do.
Don't bother
me. I'm Galen. I keep procrastinating reading Berserk. I don't know why. I don't know why either. It's really good. You should go do it.
Yes.
I've come.
Well, of course. Is there anyone?
Just me and a few others.
Which
he never said much about.
Me.
Do you know that?
We have heard.
How is that?
By magic. It is said that he is calling all the.
Have any?
No. We have.
Right. So we've got him.
I'm gonna relax.
I'm sure you have something else to do.
Leave me alone.
I'm gonna relax a little. I'm sure you've still got things to do.
We're talking right now.
Come back. Sure you have something else.
Leave me alone.
Don't you have anything to do? Leave me alone.
That was with every book I read. You should read it. It's good.
I'm gonna take a break.
I'm sure you have
something.
Don't
mind your own business.
Where the fuck is Garrick? Because I've got Rake. And Ignatius. I just need Garrick. Whoever that is, wherever he is. No earthly clue. Gabriel. Oh, I think I know where he is. I think I remember. Brain's not so good these days, but I think I remember where he is.
Greeting.
I've come.
What? That's the.
Alright, well, there's the money. I really want to kill it. I really hope the game lets me kill him at some point. Because I want him to die. I hope the game removes his status as necessary. But yeah, no, Berserk is really good. Let's go read it online. That's what I did. Said he can read the special chapter as well. Shut up.
You're
excellent.
Hey, now.
I have to count this gold.
It seems you.
Why?
You never know what. You have to watch. We're keeping an eye on things.
Right, now I can get in.
See you later.
Where the fuck is gone? Is he in here now? Is he spawned? He's spawned in here now. Bastard.
But the sword was surrounded by fire, and Enos was with it. And Enos said to Robar, "Descend from the mountains and defeat my enemies."
Also, what was that? I'm doing a guts build in Dark Souls 2. Good. Swing away.
Here it says something about alchemy.
We'll get to Dark Souls 2 someday. Probably sooner than a bunch of other things I've said that I'll eventually get to. Nice. We get Elden Ring and we're just going to be Griffith. Apparently there's actually, like, actually a Dragon Slayer. I don't think it's called the Dragon Slayer, but apparently there is just straight up a Dragon Slayer in Elden Ring somewhere. Because it came out. Did it come out shortly after? Or was. Did they do an update when Miura died? The sword, right? Yeah. Gutsy sword. Right, let's play. Hang on.
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
Bitch, you know who I am.
Hello, you old rogue. You're in a lot of trouble again, as usual.
By Enos, it's you! Splendid! Quick, let's go orc hunting! No, wait!
Let's do it's called Great Sword. I don't know about Elden Ring name of the Iron Sword. Yes, this time, yeah.
He hasn't.
I've been.
Well, I'm glad to see you're alive.
Well, he.
Whatever did happen to him?
Now, why. I've.
Enos!
Yes.
What?
Since
I attacked Thoris, I had.
Why?
While you were playing hide and seek with Thoris, has been.
Are you?
Of course.
Do you trust?
Huh. Go and look.
Why?
He usually helps me with information. Thoris has been looking for dragon. In a cave.
Okara? Who the fuck is Okara? I don't know. I know who the fuck that is.
Would you?
Oh, damn it. I need more strength. Do I have any more level points? No. Learning points. I need another 10,000 experience. Gotta kill the Verrotten for the Primordial Fire. Yay, again. So it could be worse. So it can always be worse. What am I going to do? So finally visited Gorn. It's a bit underwhelming. Oh. Isn't there a place where you can respec? Or is that just Dark Souls 3? I don't know. What am I going to do? Who lives in the cave in which previously it was Okara? I need to find out. What? Who's Okara? I don't remember, game. The fuck you on about? The cave where Okara used to be. Don't know. Okay, I don't know where to find this. Also, being able to change your attributes in Dark Souls or any Souls game would be pretty sweet. Yeah, you can do it in Dark Souls 3. I know. Where the fuck is Okara then? I do not remember. This game is expecting far too much of me if it thinks I'm gonna remember where the fuck that is. The only cave around here is this one, but I do not believe that it's in here.
Leave me alone. First, a break.
Uh-oh.
I'm sure you have something else to do.
I might just look it up. Because I'm not going to find it. Let's be real. I'm not going to find it. Oh, fuck it. Gothic 3, Water Mage. Okara. Yeah, that should tell me straight away. This quest is given by Owen the Homeless. Who the fuck? What? It's not actually a place on here, is it? No. The Smith in Okara. What the fuck? Is Okara actually a place? The Third Keeper's in the Cave of Okara near the Water Mage. The fuck is Okara? I just didn't start Dark Souls 2, but for no reason. Still haven't finished Dark Souls 1, 2. Oh, well. To be fair, I never did the DLC. I never finished it. Okara is actually a place. Oh, okay. Guess we're just going to go there. Alright. Don't do that. Okay, hang on. Okay, fine, fair enough. Wait, no, because that's... Oh, that's Sylden, that's Okara. Oh my god. So I want to be... We'll get there, fuck it. I know how to kind of enter the DLC, but it's way more far than I am. What, in Dark Souls 1? Yeah. Yeah, you go kill the... You kill the Hydra, then you kill the golden golem that's around there, and then you go to Seath's mansion, and you kill the first golem that you see, I think? And you pick up the broken pendant from that. And then you go back to where you beat the golden golem. And then Manus drags you through time. It's a bit weird. It'd be quick if I went from Sylden, wouldn't it? Alright. I think this is the bandit camp where it's trying to send me to now. They might just try and kill me. Like, it's not the same person, so explain how did they get in the past? Oh wait, no. Then there is the Blood Body NPCs in Dark Souls 1 and 2. I know there's one in 1. Don't know about 2. Well, I said... Obviously, it's not specifically a Bloodborne NPC. It's just a one who looks similar. So imagine the idea was probably floating around. That they wanted to do something in a Victorian setting at some point. And I thought, I know. Stick this person in here. There we go. Sure, but... Oh, no, she's... Well, she, I wouldn't say she's a Bloodborne character. She's just a fast-paced Dark Souls character. I think Shulva and the Gate. Oh no, wait, actually no. I think we're thinking of someone else. They are both in Forge. I think I think we're actually thinking of someone else. I'm thinking of someone else. I don't think the foreshadowing. I think it's just a reference. Like, oh, we're thinking of doing this other project. Here's a character that looks like it could be part of that project, because we're doing designs for it. That's what it'll be. They'll draw out a design, like a concept art, a piece of concept art. They'll look at the character and go, we can make that in the game we're currently making. There you go. Yeah, but it's more of an Easter egg than it is a foreshadow, I'll say.
You're gonna get it.
Bandits, banditos. Oh fuck! He's got such range.
Stop right there.
Criminal scum. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Can I? Yes, I can. Lovely. Oh, okay. You alright? Oh, that was... There we go. Nicely. So that confirms that Bloodborne is the future of Dark Souls universe? No, it doesn't. No, it does not. Because they're not specifically from Bloodborne, are they? They just look like they could fit in. Come on. Not every single FromSoft game ties in with each other. For fuck's sake, come on now. Behave. The universes literally do not work that way. They don't work the same way as each other. The fundamental realities of the universes don't fit together. The Druid in one references a character in Bloodborne, does he? Listen, Patches is also in Armored Core. So does Armored Core also fit into the Dark Souls timeline? There's a character called Patches in Armored Core. I don't want to save it properly, just in case I fucked up by killing one of them and I have to actually be friends with these people. Armored Core is after Bloodborne. Is it really?
So I'll get you after all.
Because I'd like to remind you that all of... Yeah, fucking hell. None of the Armored Core main titles actually take place in the same universe. Like, canonically, they do not... They cannot follow on from each other, except for maybe 5 and the new one. 6, obviously.
Just you wait, boy.
Get him. Get him. Gotcha, bitch.
Just you wait, boy.
I've not played Elden Ring yet, so I don't know.
I'm gonna let you stop right there.
Where the fuck? Am I supposed to be friends with these people or what? Because I don't get it. Am I supposed to wipe them out? I don't. Apparently, there's a cave around here somewhere. There's a water mage in the cave. Yeah, apparently there's a cave around here somewhere. Fuck knows where. Is it under here? No. Do any of them have names? We should try and figure out if any of them have names. Because if they do, then we shouldn't be killing them. Really. And they've got like buildings and shit.
So
I feel like I should
all.
Be killing them all.
I'm gonna let you have it.
I'm doing my old save of DS1. Let's see what I was cooking last month.
Get you after all.
Do you have a name?
So
no.
I'll get you after all.
Oh my god, I'm gonna
get
shot
right
to shit.
There.
I'm not seeing anyone. I'm not seeing a single person with a name. Which implies that I should just be killing them. But I'm also not seeing a cave, so.
So I'll get you after all. Get you after all.
Yeah, I don't know. I was using the Dragon Slayer sword, not the cool one. No. Right then, I suppose I should just kill the ball then? I'm not sure how this place works. Hang on, I'm gonna look at it because I don't want to ruin things. Oh, thick. Three. Okara. I'm whipping for the Rebel Camp Okara. Wait, what the fuck? Jump into that phone and get Rufus from the grain farm near Montero to guide you to Okara. Okay, hang on. The hell is going on? Oh, fucking hell. I can't open that one because it's all in fucking Polish or something. Can't read it. I don't know. Do I slaughter the bandits and then they get replaced with? That might be it. Fuck it. We're gonna fuck it. I don't care anymore. We're just gonna kill them. Fuck it. Fuck it. I've lost patience. They all die.
I'm gonna let you have it.
Oh, come on then.
Now you're gonna bleed.
Come on then.
Stop right there.
Okay, this isn't actually fair. 3-on-1 is not okay. I don't approve. Go on, hit one of them. Hit someone. Fuck.
So I'll get you.
All right. Kill you. Come on. So I'm gonna go into the giant pupper. I'll go for it then. Go on. Go be absolutely atrocious. Go get Sif. These guys are pretty weak. The guys who I can actually hit without getting pummeled into next week. I mean. Oh fuck. Made it in from here. Gonna sneak
so
up on him.
I'll get you after all.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh.
There we go. Got you, bitch. There you go. Right then. Are you gonna cheese him? You gonna do the old arrow over the rubble trick? I've done that once. Very cruel. It's very cruel. Do a strength build. I literally never beaten Popper in any playthrough.
You're gonna get it.
I don't care if you see me, just as long as this guy doesn't see me. There we go. Got him. They coming?
Stop right there.
Hey, come get me then. Well then. Oh fuck. Is he even important to kill or not? Yeah, you have to kill him. Because I think you need to kill him in order to get to the four kings. So you can't not kill him. Because you need his ring. You need the ring of Artorias to go into the abyss.
So I'll get you after all.
Get him. Oh, fuck. I didn't even mean to do that. There we go. I'm getting shot. I'm not appreciating it. Hey, nicely done. Oh, fuck. Oh, they're all coming. What the fuck? No, son of a bitch. Run, sit. Thank you for waiting. Very kind of you. So spirit in his mouth, but yeah. You've got to put the ghost fist up your ass. You've got to get cursed. Or use one of the things and then you can hit them. So I'll get you after all. Go have a friendly talk with the basilisks. They'll show you what to do. They'll help you out. Oh fuck, he's right there. Holy shit. Oh my god. Help. Any wrong spirits? Which ones are you thinking of? I'm thinking of the ones that are in, is it New Londo? Or do most of us hate you a lot? I don't know. What are you on about? I'm on about the ones in New Londo. The ones that you can't hit unless you're cursed. Get through these guys. The ones after the Artorias key. They're the ones in New London, right? Or are you all about the dark hand people? After you drain Oh wait, no. Oh yeah, the Artorias key, yeah. Are you all about the after you've drained New London? Are you on about New Londo at all? The dark place with lots of water. That mage. That doesn't help me. Iron Pineapple. I mean the Sith place. Oh, you mean... Ah, right, yeah. Those guys that just show up in the forest. Yeah. Yeah, those fuckers. Yeah, you've got to. Yeah, they're a pain in the ass. But once you kill them once, you never have to kill them again. So, if as long as you play offline. Although I don't actually know if the online still works. Just gonna haul ass. That works as well. I can go the long way around.
Stop right there.
Ow. That's him then. Come on then. Alright, don't come on then. Don't I still work for us, yeah? No, that's good.
I'm gonna let you have it.
I think it's a wrestling game that was only came out like last year that they've already fucking cancelled the online for. Or they're planning on doing anyway. It's always nice when a game company doesn't screw you. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Run. Fucking run, you prick. Okay, and what we're going to do is we're going to save. Yeah, take a sip. They're not coming. Good. Although, yeah, I think he's got his health back, so that's not as good.
So I'll get you after all.
Oh, get him.
Right there.
Oh, fuck. Oh, they're shooting me. That's not fair. What a monopoly on arrows. Yes, just one of you. Come on. Ooh, one of them. There we go. Do you get unique online weapons or nope? I don't think you do. I don't think you do, no. I might be wrong, but I don't think you do. I think all the unique things you get online are drops, like, you know, like, is it sunlight medals? Stuff like that? Those kind of things. And then I think you can exchange those for, like, spells and that. But I think you can get them in base game, but they're a lot harder to get, like, and you'll probably have to go through several new game pluses to get enough for anything.
So I'll get you after.
Get him. I'm shy. Gonna get shot to shit. Oh fuck. Run. I like being an archer, I don't like fighting archers. They're not coming. Okay.
So I'll get you after all.
Come on then. Hit him. Don't die. Okay, that's one now. Good. Run away. That's not coming, that's fine. Strike them on bandit, that's okay. Ah! Oh fuck. Put that bow away, you pillock. Put that away. No, absolutely not. Aha. There we go, got him. Yeah, I think the only darks. No, wait, hang on. I think the only blood, like, Soulsborne game that I beat all the bosses in was actually Bloodborne. Good news, I think I'm at Sif. Well done. Congrats. So apparently there's a cave around here somewhere. Now that I've killed literally everyone here. I think, anyway. Hope he dies of a stroke. That's mean. Don't be mean to the pauper. But... chest up here as well.
Broken. Broken.
No. But where's this cave then? There's apparently a cave around here. It said the cave at Okara. So, I mean, this is Okara. Rogue unfair attacks, motherfucker can hit through the wall. Have you seen the size of his sword, mate? And also, do remember that you're playing Dark Souls, yeah? Your DS2 time fucks it. Oh, dear. This is the way it is. Where's this bloody cave? At least the S2 is more fair. No, 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 no. We'll be having no blasphemy on this channel. Where the fuck is this cave? Dude, for me it is. Yeah, sure. It's a cave. Doesn't look like a cave. Just looks like an overhang. It is an overhang, right? The issue with Dark Souls 1 is that you can only roll in four directions when you're locked on. So if you want to fight bosses effectively, you shouldn't be locked on. The Gut Sword can literally one-shot bosses. That's not fair, though, is it? That's... I wouldn't say that's fair. Oh, fuck off. Oh, yeah, there's a cave here. Have I found it? Well, devs are assholes, alright? I mean, there's literally a fucking camp here, but there's no one here. What the fuck am I doing? I came to Okara, I killed everyone here. Those in the cave in which previously was Okara. What the fuck is this? In which previously was Okara? Well, this is Okara. It's the name of a town. Of Bandit Village. What the fuck am I doing? I'm just confused. Is that more stuff up there? Or is that the... No, I think that's just the bit that I've been going between. Yeah, it is. Oh, shit. This isn't helping. It's not fair though, because, oh yeah, it's not fair. All right. Oh my god. Piss off. Go away. No. I don't want to. Well, there's this shite. What if it's up here? Oh, there's a few things up here, actually. Grab all of it. All of it's mine now. Oh, a lot of gold. Apparently can't pick up that though. Okay, but actually I am the lowest health limit of the undead form, so it's fair. My dude, get some health. I've got no idea what I'm doing around here. Told me to go to a cave. I found one cave. I've been in it. It's not in there. And plus, I'm almost blind. Alright. Why? Is that just in general, or what? What's this? What have I found here? I've not been here before. Whatever this is. In general, alright. Okay. tons of fucking bones and another chest, which I can't get into, I don't think. Yeah, I can. Straight scimitar. That's actually pretty good. I said it. That said, that's it. Go blind. Okay. Two-handed does 85 damage. Where's that one that I just picked up? The straight scimitar. This one. Yeah, I'm doing 140. That could do 150 if I actually sharpened it. This one does 160. It's plus 10 based. Based. Blessed. And get another plus 10 on it if I sharpen it. That's not bad. That's quite good. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, that. Oh, right. Okay. 47.15. So 52.15. Okay. Well, I'm going to be running around looking for a cave without actually being able to see. So. What the fuck is this? Is that a net? Wait, is that a... Is that a town? Is that Okara? Is that the actual Okara? Where am I? Oh my god, I think it is. Where the fuck am I? Bar to you too. People die. What the fuck's going on? I thought the entrance might be this way, but I think they might have just been murdering each other underground. Where the how the fuck do I get in there? Down here? Oh fuck. Okay, no, we're good. Aha! Lizard. Go the fuck away. Oh, it's a fire lizard. Oh, I've been diseased. Lovely. Thank you. No. No, please and thank you. Please and thank you, no. Thank you. So I need to eat. Okay. We're in Birmingham, might be. Hang on.
Water. Wine.
Potion against disease is that one. Right, someone's still shouting, so someone's still getting hurt. Don't do that, dude. It's weird. Big stone. I don't believe this is the way to Okara. I think I found something else entirely. Oh. I guess we'll get to work with this. If there's a guy dying in there, he's going to be dying by the time I get there. Regardless. Iron vein? Sure. Let's get some iron. You hit me, Mora. Just you wait. Oh, it's an orc. That's a lot of ore in here. You know, hopefully it's just the same guys beating each other up.
Did nothing to be had there. Yeah.
So there's no point going this way until we've cleaned upstairs.
Nothing more to be had there.
Give me everything. Any hopes for the Fallout series? Yeah, we're getting there. It's going to be added to the list, the short list, after what's already there. It's going to be Just Cause 3, then I think The Darkness 1, 2, Fallout, discuss 4 and then the Fallout series. Because what I was going to do. The remainder of the Fallout series, I should say, because I've already played 1 and 2 and Tactics. So we're going to play Brotherhood.
No.
Battle? We're not in battle.
That won't do anything.
There's an orc somewhere. That orc that's on the other side of the bloody wall is looking at me from somewhere. I mean, the show, am I dumb? Oh, okay. I thought you meant the games. I've got no.
Broken.
No, frankly. That's my answer. I don't care about the show. In any way, shape or form. I've got zero expectations. I'm not gonna watch it. I'm gonna be frank. Just straight not gonna watch it. Okay, thank God I can put my glasses back on. See what the fuck I'm doing. Okay, so this is big rock. What's this pillory thing? Well, not a pillory thing, but a pillar-y thing. Okay, we should probably go and try and find a way to get in here. Get in there. But something's clearly going on in there. It's a Mystic Wanderer, no. Stop targeting the Mystic Wanderer.
May the worms eat you.
Seek not a message. I speak.
Alright, it's gone. I assume the remaining magic ore or whatever the fuck is in here then. We found it. Where is it? Right on top of it. Okay. That's it. It's right here. Okay, what's going on? Where's this fucking orc? Is he down here or is he up there? Is he? Oh my god. Excuse me. No. Is the Water Mage an orc? I have doubts. Yeah. Listen, they're not dead yet. They're not going to die anytime soon. Given how long I've left them already. If they're not dead already, they're not gonna die by themselves, I imagine.
Your head is mine.
Oh no, okay, they are mean. Alright. Oh, it's Khan! Oh fuck, I can't do this. I can't kill Khan! I can't kill Khan. If I kill Khan, then he can't teach me how to regenerate health. Shit. Fuck. God damn it. That was different to what it was before, wasn't it? Is it random? It must be. I wonder if I go back to the other place, will Khan still be there? I find that quite funny. Schrodinger's all. He's either, depending on where you are, he's either chilling in his chair or fucking killing this water mage. It's one or the other. Let's go find out, actually. Fuck it. It's not a very long one. It's a run, but it's not a very long one. Is that where you can get a teleporter to here, but not to the other place? Oh, well, if you can, I can't find it. Is the other place going to become hostile to us? Gonna go see if Khan's still there. Because I might run around just. I don't think we'll be able to get enough XP. Is the problem. Not just based off of killing enemies, because we're starting to get to the point where there's big gaps. And I need double to raise my strength. Hmm. 10,000 is quite the gap to breach. That's just for 10 points, so that's only 5 actual points in strength. Might have to give up on regeneration. Unfortunately. Unless there's someone else who can teach it to us at a later date. Yeah, I think we'll give up on it. I'll go see if he's there, but we're probably going to give up on it. Because I doubt it'll actually be any kind of good regeneration. It's probably slow. Anyway. It's not here anyway, it's over, right. We're not getting it. Never mind then, never mind. There's a grindstone. Hang on. A whetstone, rather.
That won't do anything.
There we go, look at that. Even better. Is it him in there? And he appears to be immortal, so I reckon I could just leave him, and it'd be alright.
I will smash you to pieces.
Yee-hoo. Come out here, please.
Stop where you are, Mora.
Master of Crush Farrokh. Hehe. Come on. There we go. Fuck it, I'll just go to sleep. I'll let him suffer for a while. Oh god, it's dark. I guess it would be dark in one day. We're underground. The sun's only just rising.
Your head is mine.
Sure. Best of the Crusher Gash. Oh fuck. Let's go double team an orc. Why would you target him? Why the fuck would you target him? Target the actual enemy, you muppet. I don't understand you, game. There we go, fucking hell. Let's get behind him and just wail on him. Let's go kill me. The game just doesn't like targeting the correct enemy. It's very fucking strange, and it's quite infuriating. Fuck, can I just poison him? Fucking hell, game. Jesus Christ. Yeah, there we go. Get poisoned. Oh, now he's going for me! Okay, now he's going back for him. Damn. Yeah, heavy. Seven. There we go. Oh, fucking. Actually, no. You know what? No, we're not fucking having that. You're not taking the fucking kill. I want the XP. How dare you? That's actually bullshit, because can't take so little damage from what this guy does. Excuse me. Oh, you're doing it again, game. Hang on. Stab in a second, hang on. That's not working at all. Hey, magic. Oh, nicely done.
You hit me, Mora.
I did.
Just you.
Oh, fuck. You're supposed to target the other guy when he hits you. There you go. You go get him. I'm gonna have a sip. Oh god, now we're targeting the wrong guy again, for fuck's sake. There we go. Ow.
Thank you.
It was my duty. Tell me, Mage. Thoris has been looking for dragon.
He wouldn't be looking for.
Why do.
Dragon bones are useless, sir.
Then Thoris must be.
He was trying to.
What?
Khan was never.
Well.
You had.
How?
And so it shall be for many things that you can dwell in. You were destined to. Go now.
Follow the path of nature of knowledge. Go with the highest. Oh, okay. I meant to go water mage. No, I'm not. Order sword. Ooh. It's not very good. Okay. Oh, there's the rare metal. Look, we found it. Yay.
Here it says something about alchemy.
Naturally.
Here it says something about alchemy.
Again?
And Robar waged war against the orcs, and the wrath of Enos descended upon them, and Robar was victorious. Once his enemies were defeated, Enos said to him, "This is where you shall establish your kingdom." And Robar did as he was bidden.
All right.
There's nothing new here.
How is there nothing new on it? Look at it.
There's nothing new here.
How is it nothing new? Come on, surely.
After the First Great War, the orcs ruled the kingdom of Mirtana, and the humans were their slaves, but the fighters were their gladiators.
Okay. Potion of life. Oh, permanently. Oh. But it requires King Sorrel. We've only got one of them. I don't actually know if we can get more, so I don't want to use them willy-nilly. Let's go kill those goblins then. Was that on the ceiling? No, wasn't. Come on then. Come on then. No, 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 no. Oh, fuck. Oh god damn it. Oh dear, oh dear. I'd like one of you, please. Just one at a time, if you could. Very grateful. Oh my god. Pain. Alright, we've got one. Oh, you son of a bitch. How the fuck? This game's bollocks. This game's bollocks. Hello, yes, please. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Are you the black one? Here we go. Running, 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 running. Drink. There we go. You can go get the other ones. How's it got greater reach than I have? Look at the size of it. Bollocks. Up to bollocks. No. 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 Are they all dead yet?
Here it says something about alchemy.
Yay. Just sleep in the goblin cave. Right, off we go. Another chest. No, you don't. What's that? Booze. He keeps his booze by his bed. So, anything in here? No. Just goes deeper and deeper. No, no, this is it. War crossbow. That's quite a fair bit of damage. Already on long range, that's not bad at all. Quite like that, in fact.
I already knew that.
Yeah, that's what I'll use it for. I'll get the crossbow thing and we'll upgrade our bow to a crossbow thing. Let's have a walk out here. Hopefully, we'll be able to find that dude. That Mystic Traveler, or whatever the fuck he's called. We can give him the metal that he's been after. He's not out here. Naturally. Wait, there's a path here. So where does this path go? Can we follow this path? Hopefully that'll be an easier way of finding this place, because I haven't got a teleporter. Is the path on the road? No, it's not. On the map, no. And it just disappears. Okay, great. Lovely. No, it goes up to this castle, I suppose. I very almost found the path straight there when I went to the castle, but yeah, you get up from there, you come straight to here. Oh, okay then. I'm gonna head here then. And you can teach me how to use the bow properly. Crossbow. Got better at it.
Leave me alone.
I suppose we'll go back to Gorn as well. It's not in there, isn't he? Yeah, there he is.
Would you?
Better with the crossbow.
You don't have the...
Fuck. I thought it was stupid than that. I thought it only cost 10. Oh, wait, I've got... Oh, okay. Never mind. I've already got it. Should I just become better at fighting then? Although I don't know. Yeah, that's not really a... Hang on. Actually. What's that bow that I just picked up? The war crossbow requires 265. I think I've got 263. We'll get two more.
Carry on.
There we go. Look at that. Can we equip it then? Oh, I need the other one, for fuck's sake. I do actually need the other one. Okay, well. I can use the Rhino Killer, though. So if I get 15, I can level up to use that one, which is 190. That's actually not that much better. This one's 170. Oh. Fuck it, then. Hang on, that's number 3 now. There we go. And I guess we go back to Gotha to go speak to Gorn. I think you can join the side of the orcs. But I haven't, so, you know. There you go.
We're keeping an eye on things. See you later.
It's permanently green now because I fucked around for it. I'm not speaking.
I'll tell you. I've returned to reunite Mirtana.
Why?
Well, friend, you've seen me shed blood. You've seen me shed blood so that its people... Have they done so? Here... I wish to reunite Mirtana.
Splendid.
by...
Why?
I have business with Thoris.
What is...
He's been up to no good.
But what?
I don't know for sure. I know Thoris. And I... Where can...
Lee?
With them here for a little extra support.
Okay.
Come back soon. There's lots of...
I'll be...
All right. Okie dokie. How much health do I have? Do I still have the base health? I think I do. Well, not much higher than the base health, because I've had a few potions, I think. I've got 296. I think it has been... That is higher than before, isn't it? I don't actually know. Do I have any permanent potions? The wine doesn't. Oh, it gives you plus 15 mana. Okay. I don't think I do. Should I go straight there? I have to run. How far away is it? Less if I go straight to Farring. Should I go to. Go here first. That's the wrong place. That's the wrong place. Then we'll go here first. We'll check and see if that Mystic Wanderer, or whatever he's called, is in the spot where we first saw him. Because I've got this. I've got these three bits of metal. They said he could, with three bits of metal, he could make me some armor or some, or someone can. I'd like to know who or how. Yoink. Can I get in your chest, mate? I can. Look at that. Oh, raw steel. Bit of jewellery. Tons of shite. Can I get this one? Will you get mad at me?
Get your hands off of that!
Yeah, well, okay. Never mind them. Never mind. Old chest. If we go, I might try and use a magic spell to open this up, you know. Because I want to see what's in there. I've got an unlocked spell, I think. Yes, look at that. Hey, hey. Don't know what the fuck that was. That was a very strange motion he did there.
One of them was Zubin, and he fought well, for he shared the beliefs of the orcs, and the orcs granted him his freedom, and Zubin wandered south.
Okay. I don't know why they're guarding this door. He's got some stuff in it. Nothing spectacular, though. Silent death. The handling demands much skill, but let the arrows fly far so that one cannot hear the incoming death. It's not as good as the crossbow that I'm already holding, although I suppose it probably reloads faster. I don't know how the crossbow functions yet. He's not here. Right, we'll go to Farring and then we'll wander over to Vanguard. Farring. We'll put that back there. Off we go. We'll get there. What's that right now? the thief there. We'll try and have a talk to him, but he doesn't. I don't think he wants to speak to us. Again.
Mind your own business.
Yeah, I don't know why. Okay. No, it's fine, mate. Don't you worry. Hold on. I fucking missed. Where'd it go? What's the drop off on this? Kill a rhino and old one hit my ass. Okay, you can't block it. You can't block their attacks. Okay, duly noted. Keep trying for some reason, but yeah. Oh fuck. Run, you fool! Oh, thank God. Oh my God. God, I got double teamed. Immediately murdered. Let's just go to Vanguard. We'll not fuck around here. Oh my God. Oh no. I don't. Okay. Alright. God. Yeah, sometimes when you turn in, the game will just freeze for like a second. It'll stutter. And then when it comes back up, you'll be facing a completely different direction. And you are going in that direction. It's quite painful. God damn it.
Too hard.
Let's go see if we can get to Lee. Oh my God, game. Holy shit. Runs like arse. Complete ass. Hello. Yeah, I gave you your fucking booze. Sure, you got anything to say? No. Prick.
Stop, nut.
Greetings.
He's busy meeting the citizen.
What is the problem?
Haven't you heard?
Why is it so quiet?
For 2 weeks now, the citizens have been gripped by fear due to...
I'm not from these problems.
Those afflicted display random...
I agree.
No, we don't. But we are now looking...
Who is...
His name is Mark. Warrior. If you help us solve...
Where's Mark, then? Do we know anything about this Mark? In Ardea? For fuck's sake. I guess we're off over there then.
We'll both get in trouble.
Nice. Off we go then. I think it's just up here. It's that place with the lighthouse, isn't it? Yeah, it should be a million miles away. No. Fuck. No. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God. God damn it. Eat the meat. Oh, I'm getting sidetracked again. That's not an orc, that's a troglodyte, isn't it? Why is he so big? He's a... I don't think the game knows what the word troglodyte means. No. Go away. No. Good game. Right, now I've got some stamina back. Get him. Slash him up. Slash him the fuck up. There we go. I hate his voice. Alright, off we go. It's only lurkers. I can hear them though. I can hear them. And, oh, there's some more. They're keeping lurkers as pets. Oh, okay, we're gonna leave them be. We'll leave them in there for now. One's bad enough. Oh lordy, come in. It's just not as good. It's the bow, I think. To be fair, I've not actually tried like for like. Come on, get him. There we go. Alright, fine, we'll go get the other one. The one of you? No, there's two of you. Right, well, come on out then. Over here. I don't want to deal with one of you at once, thank you. There we go. Just back him. Get him against the wall. I don't like how their voice sounds like it's coming from all around all at once. It's very distressing. But that should be them then. Don't think it goes deeper. Clear this place out and then we'll get to our day. Healing potion, jewelry, magic orb link. Alright, off we go. Not sure if that was entirely worth it, but we've done it now. Oh dear. Who, where, what, why? Oh, okay. I can't block that. Get him! There we go. Get up. There we go. Thank you. That's our day. Game. Stop stuttering. Oh, for fuck's sake, go away. Oh god, we got a shaman. Oh my god, there's a lot. Just
right on the path as well. How brazen can you get? Oh my god, they're all over the place. Oh my god. There's too many enemies in this game. And they don't give enough XP for it to actually be worth it. It's just annoying. Let me in. There we go. What are we after?
I'm sure you have something else to do.
Leave me alone.
I'm busy.
Yeah, sure.
Wart,
hand back my artifact, you son of an orc!
What?
The artifact!
Okay.
I'm sure you must have more important things to do.
Alright. So Mark wants an artifact. I need to talk with Mark and Artie after that. I should report the information to Theodore. Literally, I ran over here to get shouted at. To run back again.
Leave me. I'm sure you have something else to do.
Go mind your own business.
I want a teleporter to here. Doesn't matter. I don't know where they are.
There isn't much that could happen.
I've got no idea where anything is in this game. I find it very annoying that you've got to find the bastard things.
And it gets worse.
I'm gonna teleport back here. Excuse me.
Something should be over.
What do you want?
What a teleporter. No bugger's got one. Hello, Enos. How much learning points do I actually have? 8. Got 8. Okay. We'll leave it to the next level, I think. I guess we'll run back then. Very annoying. Yeah, I've got to clean this guy out. Fuck it, I'm looking it up. I want the teleports to these bastard places so I don't have to run back and forward all the time. On the table of the orc boss. There's no fucking orc boss here. On the River Jack's Hall. I don't... There's no orc boss here. For the Temple of Vanguard. No, fuck it. Keep going then, because it's done. I go around these places, I clean them out. But you can't find it. On the table of the Orc War Boss. What Orc War Boss? There ain't one. Let's go this way. No. Oh my god, go away. Oh my god, how many of you are there?
Not like that. That won't do anything.
Who?
That won't do anything.
Who? Go in that one. Come on. There we go. I think the game got confused because I was already stood next to it. I think this game gets easily confused. Fucking hell. I'll play Dragon's Dogma at some point. It was on offer, I think, yesterday for like £2, so I went ahead and bought it. I've played it before. I finished the main story, Darkerism. I've finished the main story. But I never finished the DLC area because it was kind of bullshit. I didn't know about all the exploits. Well worth £2, yeah? Oh, absolutely. But yeah, it was on offer, so I was like, ah, yeah, absolutely. No, I'll fucking pay. Stop. I'll pay that to pay.
Not one step
to get the game.
Further.
Is Mark that difficult to find? Do you have any information?
Nothing. There was a
an artifact.
Yes. He kept. Can you?
He used to be a fine warrior, but along with his missions, he started dabbling in trade of all sorts.
The Jump Cup Company. Yeah, it is. I like it. Some people don't like it. What's he called? Lenny. Zero Lenny. For some reason, he really finds it really boring. I enjoy it.
He failed at an important mission because he diverted some of his forces to escort it. His forces couldn't return from the errand in time, and he in turn, he was rewarded for his...
He should have been...
He showed great remorse. He also started to turn very ill, so Lee decided...
Oh, what about his force?
Well, they went insane. What if...
When...
2 weeks ago.
That's roughly around the time the artifacts...
God, he's so quiet, because he's... Is it because he's so far away?
Went insane. And he... Listen... There must
be. You may be right. You're right.
We must collect.
We won't be able to. Most of our forces have been
first Red Dead Redemption 2 play through bloody hell.
Of the war. They are spread
I'll play it eventually,
the city
right.
To look for new cases. Warrior, will you do this
that
for us?
That makes saves each chapter. Oh, that's...
Of
Mertana
are... Thank
you. Do you know what...
The area between Ardia and Vanguard...
Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah. That is one thing that I always wished that single player... these story-based single player games would do. Like, especially the Rockstar ones. Is, like... Once you finish the game, just give a list of missions. Like Grand Theft Auto Guerrilla as well. Games like that, where you're supposed to like where you work through the campaign, but the campaign is in missions. And just at the end of the game, just give a list of missions so that you can just slot your character in your current state into the mission and just play the mission by itself. I think that'd be really cool. You can replay missions. Oh, well then. That sounds really good. That's precisely what I want. Book the order of the artifacts from Ardea. So he said it's between here and Ardea. That's very annoying. Let me say for each chapter. Okay. I don't know how the chapters play out, so I don't know why you would. For each time the world changes. Oh, does the world actually physically change? That sounds like a hell of a lot of work on development, on the development side. That's my first thought going into that, is that must have been exhausting. Because it's not a small world, is it? Or is it just like a visual change? As in like a seasonal. Even so.
I don't like it at all.
Which is between here and Ardea. From the folks in Ardea. Oh, no, it's just from the folks in Ardea. Okay, so we just run to Ardea. It's mostly small changes like unlocks. Oh, okay. Definitely going to have to make a Guarma save, though. Okay. There's random chests out in the middle of nowhere along the path. Is the biggest shift in the world of the game. I will find out one day. One day I will see. Oh my god. Animals everywhere. Just a grave. Right then. We've arrived. Just about. Oh, King Sorrel. Didn't realize I was one so close. We'll have to check back here at some point then and see if they respawn. I wonder if it's only the named characters that are going to have artifacts.
I have something to say.
Oh, great.
What?
I told you.
Come.
I have a... Would you like to... Excellent.
All right, well, we've got his artifact, and now we can trade with him. All right. That's about everything he's got is garbage. All right, well, that's one.
Sindri.
I am...
Don't like it at all.
What
times? You're a stranger in this land.
Very well, then.
What kind?
Who?
We don't play games with.
My mission.
What kind?
A mat. It is the cause of all the mat.
Well, why didn't you? A warrior of mine, Severin. He has a magical item, a very sacred one.
Don't like it at all.
I need him back, and you need what he has.
We're not even going to ask him where this dude could be.
Leave me alone.
We're talking right now.
Okay.
Are you all...
Goodness!
I'm a...
Oh, dear!
Don't be...
Oh, I'm glad.
Alright.
I am...
How dare you order me or...
Okay, don't mention artifacts. Just don't say the word artifact.
Do you think I would survive...
Alright, fine.
I'd be...
Really?
Needs a tame wolf. How the fuck am I gonna... Oh, I need to use a spell to tame the animal. I see.
Some things will never change.
Well, good job there's a lot of them outside.
Don't you have anything to do?
So I've got one. There's two there.
Go mind your own business.
Shut up. Oh, we didn't get to geld Kieran. Okay. Kieran.
Greeting.
What?
What is...
There is a strange item.
I'll get...
Oh, the beasts in this cave.
Turns out from the cave. Okay, that's three. Including the one I've already got. We need to find one other person who's going to do a thing. Who's going to... tell us where one is. But if you use mods to get a free camera in the cutscene, they actually modelled his genitals. Even though they would be off screen. Oh yeah, the modellers do. I mean, there was that big kerfuffle, wasn't there, with Ellen Page. Because what was it? Was it in...
What do you want?
What was it? That fucking... One of... I forgot his bastard name. The guy who made like Fahrenheit and Heavy Rain and that. In his third game, there was a shower scene, wasn't there? But it was only like, obviously it was shed, it was shoulders and above, but they mould her entire body. And when she found out, she got really pissed. I remember that happening.
Greedy.
Do not bother me, warrior. For healing potions. Well, you could.
Control?
You'd look
I don't,
like
no,
a
not
warrior.
Control.
There's another one called Asdis. We
the guy who made Detroit become human.
What does he have to do with the demand for
human? It was the one where you were.
He's been challenging anyone and everyone to duel. He spends all day dueling, and his food. Well, don't.
Right, so I need to go beat the shit out of some dude. I can probably do that. Asdis, whoever that is. I've seen him around. I recognise the name. Yeah, I know, but I did hear about it. Yeah, same. It's a thing I remember. But yeah. It happens in animation a fair bit as well, I think. Like, when they have a character doing big motions, what they'll sometimes do is they'll model, like,
the full character's body, but in like, they won't like paint it in, obviously. They won't do it like full detail, but they'll sketch it out. So it's the full character doing the whole motion so they can get like the body, the motion within shot right. But then they only actually color in and like do the final work on what's going to be on the screen. I think it just helps. Although with the modelers, I don't think that's actually a thing. I think they were just like tits.
Greetings. I challenge.
Just you wait, boy.
Excuse me. What did you call me? Oh, you're something. Stop it. I would like you to come over here before you stab me again. Oh, screw you again. It's always interesting when they actually model something that won't be visible. It shows you what they've been thinking about. Because if you know anything about video game development, then you know that if the players are going to see it, that it doesn't exist. Yeah. Especially with modern games. I don't know what it's called, but literally, if it's not on the screen, it literally doesn't exist. Isn't it? Like, the way we're looking now, you can see that guy through the window, and he's being rendered. So he exists within like the game world, but with how they do it normally, like now he's walked off, he literally would not exist. Like the game would keep track of where he's supposed to be, but he wouldn't be actually being rendered. Do I need to go talk to Asdis again? Find out why he was so angry.
I'm going to relax a little.
It unloads terrain not visible on the screen, yeah.
Don't so we need to find,
we need to get
to
a
do.
Wolf. We need to tame a wolf. A wolf. So I need to go into my spells. Doesn't actually visually render it, yeah. Right, tame animal. Tame animal. Tame animal. You. ADR2 I know does it with buildings. Yeah, with the level of quality, or just like just how detailed they're getting, you kind of have to. You don't really have a choice anymore, because if you try to render everything, it'd just brick any machine. If you go inside a building, it will immediately cull the entire world except for that which is visible outside the windows. Yeah. Right, we now have a wolf. I've acquired a wolf. Come on, wolf. ADR2 has 4 sets of models for every NPC. Okay. Alive? Dead? It isn't. Oh, right. Okay, yeah. There's a few games that do that. That's an old trick. It's a good trick, though.
Thank you, Mike. How can I ever repay you?
Do you have any artifacts that you could get?
Of course, here.
Got a necklace. What's that wolf fucking mauling? Right. Now what do we need to do? Right, okay. Take care of Asdis. I have done that. I've beaten the ever-loving shit out of Asdis.
Don't bother me. I'm going to relax a
little. Do I need to kill him? Let's go talk to Collins again. Because it says that I haven't finished the quest.
Want.
I'm gonna go kill him. Fuck it. Fuck it. That'll sort him out. He won't duel anyone if he's dead.
Put that weapon away. Oh, you dare to strike me? Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. There we go. That is literally what you wanted me to do. All right. Convince him. Not to duel anyone anymore. Okay. Goddamn game.
As do you,
Enos.
How?
There we go. Right. So now we need to go find a dude. hell does this... It just says, go find Severin. Where is he? Oh? The fuck? It says, go find him. Could he be down here? He's not up on that tower, is he?
The hand that feeds them, the fist that strikes them.
He's got a name.
What do
we have?
Why?
We were warriors. After the fought.
It was Khan's.
We've heard that the paladins are. Listen.
What?
We need you to protect us whenever the paladins appear. We can give you some gold.
We shouldn't even be here.
Your head is mine.
Oh god, here we go. I didn't think it was going to happen immediately. Keep slipping down this fucking hill. It's not good. I'm going to die. There's one now. Stop him from mine. Get him, get him. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Okay, okay, stop him. I'm dead. That was unfair. Oh fuck. Let's try this again then. Maybe they'll give me an artifact. Well,
I'm
gonna literally spawn in right behind you. Get him! Get him!
Yeah, making me dirt.
Get him! Get him! Keep going! Yeah! Yeah! Get him! There we go. Problem solved.
That's what.
There, little.
I will smash you to pieces.
Oh my god! No, it's literally. Okay. I didn't realize it was going to be literally wave after wave. That's one. Two. I think there's four of them.
No one gets in my way.
Alright.
A with powder.
You will.
Oh my god.
I will smash you to pieces.
Oh god, I'm on the hill again.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, that's one. Okay, just this dude left.
No one gets in my way.
There we go.
We are great.
Oh my god, make it stop.
Your head is mine.
It has to end soon, right? Please hit him in the back so he focuses on you so I can just slash the shit out of him. There we go, that's one down anyway. Hit him!
I win again!
Please stop talking to me. Oh my god.
That's...
I don't think we would have survived.
Our fighting skills are yours to...
Would you... Yeah, you're not going to do it for free though, are you? Oh, heal two... Ah, okay, right. Well, that's okay then. We found a new way to learn to regenerate. So, strength is back on the menu. Keep going. We'll get all this stuff. It'll be useful for money later on.
I need some a good fire. You've still got things to do. I am sure of that.
Yeah, I want to loot these bodies. If you could please shut up and stop attracting my mouse.
Don't creep around here like that, Mora.
I think I've got... Nope. Eve. Thank you. Right, oh, we're done down here. All right. That's nice. Yep, there we go. Yep, there we go. Right, he could be at the lighthouse, so we'll go check the lighthouse. After I've been to bed. Off we go. Quick run over here. Unless he's no, it's not. It's not these guys. I know who these guys are.
Leave me alone.
You'd better go now.
Right then, because there is a guy at the top of there who has got a name. I just don't really know what it is. Can't remember it. Click. Solvik. That's not her. That's not him. Rather. Click. There we go. Who are you?
My sneak of a husband is...
Oh, okay.
Do you? Of course I do. A wife can tell.
Someone.
It's a woman warrior.
Oh, yeah.
Can you make him admit to the affair?
That's She's such a whore.
I will give you an...
I am a warrior.
Can't you please... Oh, thank you.
Very...
That bloody woman. I think she sleeps with literally every single man who sleeps in that inn. And everyone around as well. Bloody hell. And she made me kill her husband. Bloody hell. I don't know where he is.
Leave me alone.
I don't know who your husband is, miss. Is there a cave down here that you could be in, Osman? What's the other quest, anyway? Get Hilda's cave artifact from the cave. Should get Hilda's artifact from the cave at Reddick. Oh my god. Tigger has this. I've done that. No, I've done that one. You fool. I've done it. Literally, I murdered him. You don't get more dealt with than that. I've also already got the reward for it, so what are you doing? Yeah, for some reason it's still this weird. I didn't reload a save back to before I did it, did I? At any point? Is that him? What the fuck? Oh, I must have done. I don't know why I would, but I must have done. Was that how far the save was back? When I did the orc quest the first time. Oh. That sucks.
What do you want?
Yep. Who's her husband?
What do you want?
How can I possibly find out? Go sleep in your bed. Hang on. Hang on. Oh, that's it. Broadsword, okay. You thought you could hide things from me, you fool. Don't you know I'm really bad at finding the thing that I actually want? I will find everything here other than the thing that I actually want to find.
Don't you have anything to do?
This is a point where I find out that he's not actually here in this town. He's in.
Leave me alone.
He's at the inn.
Don't you have anything to do? Leave me alone.
Right, did he? Okay, so we've got this guy from Severin. He just says he's missing. That doesn't help me in any way, shape, or form. I know literally nothing about this person. I'm just gonna let those guys deal with that. I don't feel the need to get involved. I suppose we can go do that one at the cave. Why am I targeting? Oh, there's Severin! What the fuck? He's literally just outside.
Well done.
Well, there we go, I guess. Hello.
They do, but Lee has clearly instructed all in Vanguard.
Would the Paladin...
They could, but...
Is there any...
The Paladins do not fight for the sake of fighting. They will not take sides.
Give...
Good.
Come with...
All right. The song. Why do people like Fur Elise? The song? I don't know. I don't know what it is. Off top of my head. I see too much Fur Elise hate online. I haven't. You know what Fur Elise is? I may very well know what Fur Elise is, but off the top of my head, or just by that, I don't.
Here's avoid that word, fool.
I've got what I wanted. I shall be off now.
Well, Lee is out. It is only if offered to up. Do you like me?
We're talking right now.
Listen, your wife is in pain.
I okay, want to know found who you're.
I'm not having.
Don't lie to me, rat.
I swear.
Do not make. Confess.
I'm not lying. I swear.
Your wife knows this. Name the woman.
There is.
You leave me.
Use this spell. I need to use a spell on him. Okay. Oh no. What fucking spell? Sleep? Amnesia? Summon Golem? Terror. Aha, that's the one. Surely.
Stop doing magic.
No.
I'm getting out of here.
Smart boy.
Chase him. Where's he going? Come here. This is where we find out that he's not actually cheating on her. He runs off his sword and murders his wife. Oh no, where's he going? Where are you going, dude? How long does the spell last? Because he's going. He's fucking going.
I'm sure you have something else to do. Leave me alone. What are you?
Is that not right? Was that not the right thing? No entries, for God's sake. I guess that wasn't the right spell. Oh, truth spell. That, yeah, that's probably it. Oh well, never mind. Doesn't kill him.
Put away your smart boy.
Dude, you're on fire.
I confess.
Who?
She is the wife of.
She's
that.
Okay. Yep. Let's go talk to his wife then. Will that not be 5 artifacts then? I don't know. Hey, oh.
He has.
I know that woman. She's filthy enough to make a troll cringe with disgust. Here's your artifact. Now, please, go away quickly. You don't want to be.
Very well.
Alright then.
So, how many artifacts have I got now? I don't know, they all come up as bloody. On the way in. Oh, there's one, two. Some of them are rings. I think. I don't know. Hang on, there's one here. But that one, that one. That one. I guess I've only got four. Alright, I'm gonna go get the other one then. Well, we should probably sleep first, because apparently this is gonna have a little bother. Oh, fuck it. It should be somewhere around Reddick, apparently. On the way, I might go pick up some more strength then. For my new friend down here. Just all the corpses. All the paladin corpses. Jesus. Hang on. There we go. All this. Hang on. Aha! Another one.
You learn fast, Mora.
Learn points left 20. Was I going to get something else? I don't think it won't. Fair, fuck it. We'll just get.
Good.
We're nearly there. 281, we need 300. We're getting very close. Right, off we go. And it'll be somewhere around here. It could possibly just actually be in here. Oh fuck, I have fallen in.
Not like that.
Hello. Oh my god, there's so many. Very deep cave. They're still following me.
No. Yeah. Not like that.
Oh, come on. BBB. Come on, they don't know I'm here. Oh my god, they don't know me. I am now in the cave. God, Arthur is still filthy from the fight in the street a few missions back. Probably, I imagine so. How often does he bathe? How long will the dirt stay on his face? Oh, you mean like in-game? Possibly forever? Until you actually bathe?
Here it says something about alchemy.
Go get the nice lady to give you a good scrubbing.
I already know that.
Oh, great. Oh, there's a fire golem. Lovely. Dealt with him. Okay, right. We're gonna just try and belt our way past these guys. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I said don't mind me. That's nice. Oh, I can teleport to Reddick. Kind of annoying that it's easier to find the teleport to here than it is to find the monster somewhere I actually want to be. You just eat a can of kidney beans. Go for it. That works. Well, that cleans you up. coming okay. Oh, this is a dead end. That's unfortunate. Now to restore my cause. Okay, right, okay. Don't mind me, don't mind me. Just coming through, don't mind me. Don't mind me at all, please. See how far we can get in. But run! Because who the fuck gulps down a can of kidney beans? Well, you apparently. No. I'm good, thank you. Stop. Cease.
Not like that.
Ow. Oh my god. Just got absolutely clobbered. Can they shoot the golem without him shooting me without him shooting me back and doing a lot of damage? Probably not. I am not fire resistant. Hello, sir. That did nothing. I don't even think I hit him. Where are they landing? I've got no idea where these bolts are actually going. Can't see them. Seriously, what the fuck? Where are they going? I thought they were leading right, but apparently not. What the fuck? I'm just shooting these into the fucking ether. Would they hit the snapper? They're not in the snapper either. What the fuck? Okay, that hit him. That one hit, apparently. Zoom out. We'll get the snappers. That's at least a slightly easier. I think, anyway. Yeah, that's okay. Snappers are okay, because I can just whack them with my sword and they die, which is nice. Can't save for everything in this game. Right on. Let's try this again. It's just, do bows just do zero damage to him or what? What's going on? Ah! Just got fucking nuked, holy shit. Yeah, I don't think bows do any damage to golems, which I suppose makes sense. They're made of rock. They're very tough. Oh, fuck. No, thank you. Oh my god, I'm on fire, I'm dying. I'm definitely dead. Because hitting him with the sword works. Kind of. You just gotta get in there. Really go for it. Please no shoot. Oh, he shot me. If you get shot, you die. that's just... Full stop. Get shot, die. Run. No, don't shoot me, please. Yeah, thank you. Oh god, I'm running. Oh no, his friend's coming. I can't get too far away, because if I do, then he'll shoot me. And he's faster. That's not nice. I don't like it. Oh. Oh my god. Entirely luck. It's tiny bollocks. Right then. So all of us. Where's the other little cave entrance? There it is. What's in here? Chest. This might not even be where the
Thing is, the artifact I'm supposed to be finding. It might not actually be here. Oh no, there it is. Look, found it. Suppose I could go back to Hilda now. I'll try and fight my way out. I don't think it'll go very well. I may end up belting past them again. But hey, we've got it. And we can even teleport you. Isn't that nice? I don't know why we would want to, but we can. And that should be the last artifact. I can hear the troglodytes breathing up there. It's awful noise. I don't like it. See you. Hungry troglodyte. Oh no. It's him. They do shite, but it's him. I would like one of you, and only one of you, please. No. Come on. Here. There we go. Come on. Yeah, come on. One swing. Get the fuck. There we go. One down. Kill him. Oh, what the fuck was that? That's boss. That was. Don't touch the weapon. If you touch the weapon, you get hurt. Regardless of where the weapon is or what it's doing. Fuck's sake. Hello, wolf. Yes, come on. There we go. The whines they give off remind me of the death sounds of the monsters from Deadly Premonition. Strangely enough. Come on. Just one of you, please. Just one of you. I know that you two seem conjoined at the hip at the moment, but I'd like one of you. You? Please? Yes, there we go. That's what I wanted. Come on. Are you still a bitch? Not only was I nowhere near that attack, but I was also blocking. So how dare you? That man got cleaned by running through a river. Hey, if it works. Is that they used to do it? Go bathe in the river. Come on. No. No. Oh, fuck. I didn't want two of you. I didn't even really want one of you, but, you know. Go away. Why? Why are you so adamant? Okay, fine. No. Okay, he's dead. Get him. Get him. You fuck. With this fucking crossbow. But that went way low, so maybe it's just really dropping short. That might be it. It might just be dropping really short. Which is kind of bullshit, but there you go. Crossbows should not drop as short as a regular bow. Okay. No. Here we go. Need the last one. There we go, look at that. Finally. Okay then. What? No one to be here, game. Calm down. Oh! Don't tell me that's a teleport as well. Are they both to here? They are at all. Alright. Some places you get two, some places you get none. You get none and a big fat fuck you. But there you go. Right then. Now where was he? Who was he? Builder. Was he the blacksmith? I think he was. Hello? Yes.
Here.
Why did I give it to him? I thought I was...
Gladly.
Oh, yeah, good. Fucking hell. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be giving it to them, for fuck's sake. That gave me some strength, though, so I'm one step closer to getting me regen. Gonna need 28 to get it up to 300, then another 20 to get it to actually get the regeneration. If I find a millstone, that'll cut it down by 5, which is 10, which is 10 points. So that'd be nice. I could find a millstone that I can lift. I think there's actually one in Ben, wherever it is that we're going. Bengar. I got one of you. You won't be here like next time. There we go. One last year. Except the respawn, so he might be here. Oh. Fucking hell, game. That's all of them, right? Yes, it should be. Right then. Okay, I might go looking for that millstone. I think it was... I might be thinking of somewhere else, but I think it was on the side of some building. Like on one of the wooden structures. Actually, this place is big. I might not bother. That's a lot of area to look. See if it's around here. Yeah.
Stop. Not.
I appreciate your help, warrior, but you.
I've got him, you prick.
It is. Excellent. Vanguard is in your debt.
What?
A squadron of.
Oh, for God's sake.
Which? The land between Ardia and Cape Dunn. Can you help us?
I w-
You have. Our informants tell me that the Orc Ebolt seems to be guarding a new batch of...
Well,
we can... We have agreed with Lee to exercise restraint so as not to disturb the delicate...
Okay, well, at least we can teleport to Cape Dunn. Although, getting back here is going to be a pain in the ass. It's just all very annoying. Just all busy work. You can never just do something. You've got to fuck around for ages first. Yeah, I don't think we're going to find this... find the millstone I'm thinking of.
If it's even here. It might not actually be here. Hello. Don't know why I missed that one, but there you go, I've got it now. I'll go to teleport again, done. It done, where are you? There you are. And I'll wander back along that way. And hopefully then we should find it.
You'll have to move along.
Unless I can ask someone here. No, on the way to Cape Dunn, never been seen again. Okay. So we just follow the road? Hopefully, might find him.
Useful.
Well, there's some orcs here.
I'm going to relax.
Oh, oh human! Are. Return from where you came.
Hold on. I
that.
Hmm. Well, I...
for your information, I.
Got these spies? Oh, are these the spies?
Don't you have anything to
we'll
do?
Both get
they look like paddlings.
Burning well.
So I guess these are them, which is annoying, because I literally came here to see this, and then I've got to run back. For fuck's sake. I guess we'll go in there, we'll go to Faring. Then we'll run to the other place, for fuck's sake. It's just annoying. It's just annoying. It's just annoying. That's all it is. Just running around. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. What a pain. I swim. No, it's not deep enough. Well, it is deep enough, but the game doesn't make you swim when it's only that deep. Any reasonable human being could swim. What the fuck are you? Are you a zombie? You're a mummy. Oh, okay. You got a note here? No? What's the point of you then? Why are you all the way up here? This way is the cold place. You want to be in the south for the hot place, the sandy place. All right, here we are. Oh, bloody hell. Just a load of running around. Watch him tell me to go back and actually free him. I'd be very annoyed.
Stop. Not.
You're in. Excellent.
Well, it's not really excellent, is it?
What? You must.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Why? Lee believes that violence isn't always. He believes that blood must not.
Please prepare for a.
We are.
Okay. God damn it. Oh, am I going to have to walk him back as well? For fuck's sake. I don't want to. I just don't want to, game. Why? Why are you making me do this? Fuck it. Stop putting on me up there. So to release the informant, right, yeah. But then I'll have to bring him back, won't I?
You!
Friend, I'm here to ask for the freedom of the prisoners you guard.
The human! Foolish human!
I am a...
I thought you were smarter than the other orc guards. Listen to me. I'm sure you know that Lee's paladins can lay waste to...
Don't you have anything to do?
We'll both get in trouble.
Just this one. Only this one. Oh no, all of them, but I have to sort of that one specifically. For fuck's sake. Right, now I have to walk. I have to walk them all over there. Fuck's sake. I don't enjoy this game. This is not enjoyable. This is not a fun gaming experience. This is a pain in the ass. God damn it. I'm not scared of you. Fucking hell. It really is too bad I can't teleport all of them with me. Just follow the path. It'll get annoying otherwise. I mean, it's already annoying, but... we'll get accosted by random enemies if we don't. You know what? If we follow the path, we'll only get accosted by set enemies. I know. This way to Ardea, and then from Ardea to where we actually want to be. Although following the path along there is going to be a pain in the ass, isn't it? There's a whole bunch of enemies on it. For fuck's sake. What the fuck? Okay, one, two, three, come on. We're walking down a path. It's not that hard. I keep a bloody eye on you. So we can just turn left here. Riveting gameplay. Riveting gameplay. Beautiful. How much bullshit we're gonna come across? Done so far. Amazingly. I think there was a Noga in there, but I've already killed him. Literally just walk. Just go walk for a bit. For fuck's sake. Okay, we're in the town. Now we get to take him up to the guard. For fuck's sake. This is bad. This is just bad. Fuck it.
Someday this will be over.
I'll say it. It's bad. Bad gameplay. Bad game design. Fuck you, game. And that is also bad game design, for fuck's sake. It's a major walkway. In a major settlement. Could you not check it? Who was the QA team on this?
Stop. Not.
Fuck it. You have to tell me that every single time.
Here we... Thank you.
Okay.
My apologies, warrior.
Fuck you.
That can't happen at this moment. I've ordered our soldiers. You can help. You will have to...
Very... It is done.
Excellent.
How much meat did I just give him? 15 raw meat. Okay, that's fine. Right, are we done
warrior,
yet? Oh my god.
We have meat.
Oh, fuck you, dude.
You will find harvested wheat.
Oh my god.
First a break.
You should go now.
How much wheat do I need? You will find harvested wheat in our farms. How much? 20 grain sacks. Sags. The farms in the neighborhood. Fucking. This is just bad. Why? Why would you have like one guy do it? Like literally send one of these fuckers. One of these random peasants that stood around doing fucking nothing. What farms anyway? The only thing around here is burned, charred buildings. There's no farms out here. Don't want to. I just don't fucking want to. Game, this is bad. This sucks, game. This sucks, I hate it. We're running around doing fucking busy work. What farms? Are there some up here? I'm not 100% I've seen any. None that are in a usable state anyway. I mean, there's like the windmill. But that's not near here. Fucking hell, go away. No. Fuck off. Go the fuck away. Are you serious? It doesn't matter what level you are, it doesn't matter how strong you are, the game. The fuck off game. Fuck you. The goblins, or just anything in this game will fucking murk you. If there's more than one of them. Because what'll happen is you'll hit it and it won't stun it. You will not stun the enemy. For some reason. When he says farms, does he actually mean these buildings in the city? Because I don't know any bloody buildings near here that are outside the city. We can't mean in the city, because then it wouldn't be a farm. How many do I have? How many sacks of fucking wheat do I have? I've got 10, so I need to double it. I need 10 more. It can't be in the city.
Impossible.
Also, when it says around here, the game's definitions of location are loose at best. So when it says around here, it could literally mean anywhere in the entire bloody continent. I've got no idea. Actually managed to kill a rhino without having to worry about it. That's nice for a change. And then that one comes along and immediately nearly kills me, for fuck's sake. Yeah, no, I might call it a day here. I can't be asked. I just don't want to find this fucking wheat. It's wheat. Game, come on. What the game fucking up. I guess we're killing this thing before it kills us. You can't block the rhino. Oh my god. Fuck you, game. Right, I'm calling it a day. Fuck that. That's incredibly annoying. Fuck off, game. Right. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Stay safe, have a good day, and tomorrow we're going to be finding some fucking wheat. Ta-ra.